Good morning, children. Welcome to today's mathematics class. Children, now we are in fourth chapter in mathematics. Yes, metric measures weight. Yes, Nana. Everyone, open your textbook. Open page number 111. 111. Children, last class you did exercise 4.2. Yes. Check your answers once. Okay, Nana? 16th to 21, I gave practice work. Okay? Check your answers once. 16th one, 2 kg, 535 grams. Next, 17th one, 2 kg, 499 grams. 18th one, 2 kg, 332 grams. Next, 19th one, 3 kg, 330 grams. Next, 20, 7 kg, 314 grams. Next 21, 3 kg, 200 grams. Okay, these are the answers. Check once. Okay. Next, children. Exercise 4.3. Exercise 4.3. Write today's date, children, everyone. Write today's date. Write today's date. Number stories in weight. Addition, children. Okay. I hope addition is very easy. Yes. Okay. See, children, Mr. Raj weighed 78 kg 100 grams. Mrs. Raj weighs 53 kg 500 grams. What is their total weight? Okay. What should we do here? Tell me. Yes. You have to do addition. Raj weight, Mr. Raj weight and Mrs. Raj weight. Okay. Then you get the total weight. Okay, Nana. Do it. 78 kgs. Okay, see, children. 78 kg 100 grams is equal to how much? Tell me. 1 kg equal to how much? Yes, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Okay, Nana. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, 78 kg equal to 78,000 grams. Okay, see, children, here 78,000 grams. Plus 100 grams. This is 100, okay. 100 grams is equal to how much? Yes. 78,100 grams. Okay, Nana. Next. 53 kg plus 500 grams equal to how much? Yes, 53,500 grams. Okay, Nana. Okay, now we'll do addition. Okay, see, children, here 0 plus 0 equal to 0. Next 0, 5 plus 1 equal to 6. Okay, next 8 plus 3 equal to how much? 8 in your mind, 3 on your finger. How much? 9, 10, 11. Okay, 11 and 1. Okay, Nana. Next 7 plus 1 equal to 8. 8 plus 5 equal to 13. What is the answer? See, children. 131,600 or 131,600. Okay, Nana. These answer you have to convert in kilograms and grams. Okay, Nana. See, children. Here 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, here 131,000 equal to 131 kgs. Yes, 131 kgs and 600 grams. Okay, Nana, write down. 131 kilograms and 600 grams. Okay, Nana, write down. Next. Turn the page, write today's date. The shopkeeper sold 35 kg 250 grams of potatoes on Tuesday and 43 kg 500 grams on Wednesday. What is the total weight of potatoes is sold? Okay, see, children, here this is also addition. Okay, Nana. Shopkeeper sold 35 kg 250 grams of potatoes on Tuesday. Next, Wednesday he sold 43 kgs, 500 grams of potatoes. Okay, what is the total weight of potatoes what is sold? That is the question. Okay, Nana, see children here, 35 kg, 250 grams. Okay, 35 kg, 250 grams equal to how much? Yes, 35,000 plus 35,000 plus 250 is equal to dash. Next, Wednesday. Wednesday is sold 43 kg, 500 grams. So, 43,000 grams plus 500 grams. Okay. Next to children. Children here they gave 35 kg, 250 grams. Yes. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Okay, Nana. So, 35 kgs is equal to 35,000 grams. Okay, 35,000 plus 250 is equal to dash grams. Okay, 35,000 plus 250 grams equal to 35,250 grams. Okay, Nana. Next, 43,500 grams equal to 43,500 grams. Okay, now we'll do addition. Okay, then we get answer. Okay, Nana, 0 plus 0. Next, 5 plus 0 equal to how much? 5. Okay, next, 5 plus 2 equal to 7. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. Next, 3 plus 4 equal to how much? 7. What is the answer? 78,750. Okay, 78,750. Write down, what is the answer? 78 kgs, 750 grams. Okay, Nana? Because 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, 78,000 grams equal to 78 kgs. Okay? Next. Mother used 1 kg 250 grams of onions. Okay? Next. 2 kg 100 grams of carrots and 1 kg 750 grams of beans for my birthday dinner. What is the total weight used? Okay, mother used children onions, carrots and beans. Okay, she used 1 kg 250 grams onions, next 2 kg 100 grams of carrots, next 1 kg 750 grams of beans. Okay, what is the total weight of vegetables? That is the question. Okay, Nana. See children, here the onion weight is 1 kg 250 grams. Okay, 1 kg 250 grams equal to, yes, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, 1000 grams plus 250 grams. Okay, write down.
1000 plus 250 equal to dash. Okay, next, the weight of carrots are 2 kg. So, 2000 plus 100 is equal to dash. Next, the weight of beans, 1000 plus 750, okay, equal to dash. Okay, Nana.
See children, 1000 plus 250 equal to how much?
Yes, 1250 or 1250.
Next, 2000 plus 100 equal to
2100.
Okay. Next, 1000 plus 750 equal to 1750. Okay, Nana. Now we'll do addition. Okay, see children. Okay, this is the weight in grams only. Okay. 0, 5 plus 5 equal to 10. Okay, 0 and 1. Okay, Nana. Next, 2 plus 1 equal to 3, 4, 4 plus 7. 4 plus 7 equal to how much? 11. Okay. Next. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 5. What is the answer? 5100 grams. Or 5100 grams. Okay, Nana. Okay. This answer is in grams. Okay. You will convert in kilograms and grams. Okay, what should we do here? Yes, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, what is the answer?
5100 grams equal to 5 kg 100 grams. Okay, write down 5 kg 100 grams. Okay, Nana. Next,
in a hostel, 15 kg of rice and 6 kg 250 grams of dal is used. What is the total weight of the two? Okay, see children, this sum you only do it. Okay, just I will explain this. Sum, okay. In a hostel, 15 kg of rice and 6 kg 250 of dal. Okay. What is the total weight of the two? Okay. See children, here you have to do first 15 kg equal to 15,000 grams. You write here. Okay. Then after next 6 kg 250 grams equal to dash. 6 kg equal to 6,000 plus 250 is equal to 6,250. What? 15,000 plus 6,250 equal to dash. Okay. That is the answer. You only do it. Okay. Next. At a vegetable shop, Radha's mother buys 1 kg 250 grams of peas and 1 kg 300 grams of cabbage. How much weight does she carry? Oh. Okay. See children, here also you have to do addition only. Okay, Nana. 1 kg 250 grams of peas and next 1 kg 300 grams of cabbage. Okay, first children, 1 kg 250 grams equal to, yes, 1 kg equal to 1000. 1000 grams plus 250 grams equal to dash. Okay, next 1 kg equal 300 grams equal to 1000 grams plus 300 grams. Okay, next you do addition and write the answer. Okay, then after you have to convert in kg and grams. Okay, Nana. Okay, next. Okay, children, next number stories in weight subtraction. Okay, exercise 4.4. Okay, these 4 and 5 sums you only do it, children. Okay, I will check in online session. Okay, ma. From 10 kg of sand, 6 kg 50 grams of sand was used. How much sand was left? Okay, from 10 kg of sand, 6 kg 50 grams of sand was used. Okay, the total sand weight is 10 kg. Okay, 6 kg 50 grams was used. Okay, Nana. How much sand was left? That is the question. Okay, Nana. First, 10 kg of sand. 10 kg equal to? 10 kg equal to dash grams. Tell me. 10 kg equal to? 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Yes. So, 10 kg equal to? Yes. Very good. 10,000 grams. Okay, Nana. 10,000 grams. Okay. Next step. How much sand is used here? 6 kg 50 grams. 6 kg 50 grams sand used. So, 6 kg equal to 6 kg equal to 6000 plus 50 grams equal to, yes, 6050 grams. Okay, write down 6050 grams sand is used here. Okay, Nana. Now, we'll subtract these numbers. Okay, then we get how much sand is left. Okay. See children, here 0 minus 0 equal to, yes, 0. 0 minus 5 equal to not possible. So what should we do here? Take. Okay. Next. Here we have 0 minus 5. 0 minus 5 equal to not possible. So take 1 10 to before place. Here also we have 0 only. Okay. Next. Check before place. Here we have 1. Okay. See children. Okay. 10. Okay. 10 minus 5 equal to dash. 10 minus 5 equal to 5. No. So here children we have 1 10. But 1 goes to after place. So here we have 9 only. So 9 minus 0 equal to 9. Okay. Next, here also we have 9 only, because 1, 10 goes to after place. So, 9 minus 6 equal to 3. So, what is the answer? 3000 950 grams. So what is the answer? Write down 3 kg 950 grams. Okay, Nana. 3 kg 950 grams. Write down, copy past. 10,000 minus. Sorry, children. Write here plus symbol. Okay, here also we will write the addition symbol. Okay, write down addition symbol. Addition. Okay. See, here we will write the subtraction symbol, minus. Okay, Nana. Next, move to next page. Write today's date. Mother used 3 kg 250 grams of sugar last month and 2 kg 750 grams of sugar this month. What is the difference in the quantity of sugar used in the 2 months? Okay, what is the question, children? Listen. Mother used 3 kg 250 grams of sugar in last month. Okay, this month mother used 2 kg 750 grams sugar. Okay, what is the difference between the 2 months? Okay, see, children, first mother used 3 kg 250 grams sugar equal to 3 kg equal to 3000. Yes, 3000 plus 250 grams equal to dash. Yes, 3250 grams. Okay, Nana. Next, 2 kg equal to 2000. Okay, 2 kg 750 grams equal to 2000 plus 750 grams. So, equal to 2750 grams. Okay, now we'll do subtraction. Okay, then we get the difference quantity of sugar. Okay, Nana. See, children, 0 minus 0 equal to 0. Okay, 5 minus 5 equal to also 0. Okay, next, here we have 2 and 7. 2 minus 7 equal to not possible. Okay, take 1, 10 to before place. Okay, 12. 10 plus 2 equal to 12. 12 minus 7. 12 minus 7 equal to how much? 12 minus 7 equal to 5. Next, here we have 2 only. So, 2 minus 2 equal to 0. What is the answer? 500 grams. Okay. What is the answer, Nana? 500 grams. Write down. What is the difference in the quantity of sugar used in the 2 months? Only 500 grams. Okay, Nana. Next. Okay, next. Third and fourth sums, you only do it, children. Okay? These are very easy. Okay, Nana. Amina made 8 kg of jam. She gave her friend 1 kg 850 grams. How much jam does Amina have? Okay, see, children, first 8 kg of jam equal to 8000 kg. Okay, next, she gave to her friend 1 kg 850 grams equal to 1850 grams. Okay, here you have to do 8000 minus 1850. Okay, then you get answer. Okay, Nana. Next, 7 mangoes are placed on a weighing scale. The weighing scale shows 1 kg 380 grams. Some guavas are placed along with the mangoes. The weighing scale now shows 3 kg 120 grams. What is the weight of the guavas? Okay. See, children, here the weighing scale shows first 1 kg 380 grams. Okay. Next, 1 kg 380 grams equal to, yes, 1380 grams. Okay. Next, minus some guavas are placed along with the mangoes. Okay, Nana. Next, the weighing scale now shows 3 kg 120 grams. Okay, what is the weight of guavas? See, children, first, the 7 mangoes weights are 1 kg 380 grams. Okay, next, some guavas are placed along with the mangoes. Okay,
First children, the 7 mangoes weight is 1 kg 380 grams. Okay. Next, some guavas are placed along with the mangoes. Okay. They put some guavas with mangoes. Okay. The weighing scale now shows the weight is 3 kg 120 grams. Okay. What is the weight of guavas? So see children, here they gave only mangoes weight. Okay. Next. Next, they gave the total weight of mangoes and guavas. Okay, what is the question? What is the weight of guavas? Okay, see children, first the total weight. What is the total weight? 3 kg, 120 grams. Okay, next, the weight of mangoes. Okay, mangoes weight is 1 kg, 380 grams. Okay, then you get answer. Okay, see children here. 3 kg 120 grams is total weight. Okay. Next. The mangoes weight is 1 kg 380. Okay. See children. This 3 kg 120 grams. Next 1 kg 380 grams. You will convert into grams and do subtraction. Okay. Then you get the guava's weight. Okay. Nana. Do it. Okay. See children, I gave only 2 subtraction sums and 2 addition sums only. Yes or no? Okay. Do it. These are very easy. Okay, Nana. Next. Recall children. Weight. Okay. In this lesson, you learnt these topics. Okay. Okay, Nana. Units, grams, kilograms. Okay. Next. We have one more bit. Think and answer. Fill in the blanks with greater than, less than, or equal to. 6 kg 800 grams - 6896 grams. Okay, see children, come on, tell me which symbol I'll put here. Tell me. 6 kg 800 grams equal to how much? 6800 grams. Okay, here 6896 grams. Okay, see 6896 is bigger than 6800. So, here you have to put which symbol? Less than symbol. Okay. See children, because 6896 is bigger than 6800. Okay. 6896 is bigger than 6800. Okay, Nana. Next. 9401 grams - 3 kg. Okay. 3 kg equal to how much? 3 kg equal to 3000 grams. So, 9401 grams greater than 3000 grams. Because 3000 is less than 9401. So here you put greater than symbol. Okay, here 9401 is a bigger number. Okay, Nana, do it. Okay, children, this is today's class, children. Okay, I gave only 4 sums practice work. Do it, children. Okay, next session I will explain activity book exercises. Okay? Bye.